Hi, this experiment is more eruptions. For this, you're going to need your volcano, your yellow measuring spoon, baking soda, citric acid, and your beaker. From home, you'll supply a paper plate, dishwashing soap, and water. First, put your volcano on top of your paper plate. Then, add into your large crater two heaping large spoonfuls of your baking soda. To that, add one large spoonful of citric acid. And then mix this well. Into your beaker, add 15 milliliters of water. Now, add one large spoonful of dishwashing soap to your beaker and stir. Time for fun. Slowly pour the mixture into your volcano crater and watch it explode!